brought together the same thing Mark did, and wrote in Band-Aid initially as a scientist.
Okay. Next on the agenda.
We always just say that was like the first three.
We're going to have the draw for here. And then we'll have a recess, and then we will continue on with our business meeting. So you have the opportunity to stay, or you can after, you can go.
All right. Okay, we're going to start the elimination draw here. So, we're going to we'll start right here. What about this gentleman draw the first one?
The penny stays on the table.
Last four, 8192.
Okay.
8192.
We got propagation right there. It's
the full set.
No helping.
So what was it, zero?
Look around. 8142.
Carry all your money in that, man.
Strip it for me. You want trade, Grant?
Hello, it down.
You want trade?
8125.
Cheese ball.
Yeah.
That jar's not big enough for his money.
Oh, he's one of those,
eh? 8016.
Here.
Thank you.
that's it for the penny draw, but before you go.
Don't forget.
Who is that?
On the table over here, as you know, one of the things that Lions are interested in is literacy as well, and so is this club, and these books are free. So if you find something there that you like, or two or three or four, there are some that are series that they got, you know, one author, like three or four or five books, if you're into that, clean them out, then I don't have to take them home. Please, take them home and pass them on.